Μαυρούκι.
And now the national anthem of France.
It was good today. The starts weren't so good, but I managed to make my way up through the field, and my Mr. Move Racing Worldwide Thor Racing bike was working well, and I had fun, so it was a good day out. And can't thank everyone enough for their help. Ben Menzies for letting me use his bike, so it's been good. Nice to be here.
It was the first time for me on the 450. So first race, I couldn't hold on, and I came third. Second race, I came first, and I got the overall win, which is amazing. I never expected that, but I'm so happy to finish the season on a first. So alhamdulillah, I'm super happy.
Now, the
championship was really difficult. I won the E1 class, but it was tough on me because, as I said, the challenge is becoming more difficult every race. Many riders internationally, they are visiting us here and racing with us, which makes the win more delicious. And today also I win the overall. And this, without the support of my coach Mohamed Belouchi, this will never happen.
This championship I give to UAE and to the rulers, and I'm really happy. I'm soaked. I don't know what to say. I'm really happy and I'm proud of this moment. It's still, I'm here, 36, and it's still going. I'm so happy.
Fun new experience to me. I never done such a thing, and riding on the dunes, so first time in my whole life. So I'm basically normally been driving motocross, so this kind of experience is nice. So I could say I enjoyed it quite a lot, so good to, you know, end the season like this.
مبروكين شباب.
فوق. Thankfully, after all the hard work paid off, the championship is now over for the Qatar International Enduro Cross for the quads category. Alhamdulillah, I finished first overall, and the competition was quite tough, having Paul Holmes and Mohamed Abu Issa battling with me. It was quite challenging, but alhamdulillah. And I would really like to thank QMMF for the amazing organization and the amazing track layout. It was one of the best of them all. And I hope to see you the next season, inshallah.